Pokemon have appeared, and not even a Magma's heat can stop them. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Regirock is sent out. The red corner ships out their Pokemon as well. Kabuto is sent out. Both are carefully examining their opponent. Pokemon are awaiting their trainer's direction. Kabuto starts to attack. A harsh blow that dealt some massive damage. Fierce blow! It's a direct hit! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Rushing blow! It went down! Marowak is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Vigoroth is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Hit! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It hits! The move can't hit the opponent! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? That hurt! The battle rages on! Their concentration is certainly being tested. Vigoroth starts to attack. It hits. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A brief lull at the Colosseum. This standoff could end at any moment. It couldn't take it! It's down! Beedrill is sent out! Rushing blow!
It went down!
Jinx is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The substitute appears. It hit the substitute. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Can be felt in the Colosseum. Beedrill starts to attack. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Beedrill desperately holds on. Rushing blow! It went down! The game is now over. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.